Two keys.
What are they keeping back there?
That's the beauty of a locked door. It could be anything. Monsters, treasure. Knowing our luck, it'll be a bit of both. Freya, will you continue that story about your brother? He stumbled into Alfheim, became a legend, and left?
He did make a lasting impression.
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
She's hiding again.
It matters not. The knowledge found here will spread. Her work is done.
can bring these cute animals back to Vanaheim. Or Midgard, even. Speki and Svanna could use a company. We have kennels.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
Freyr loved to breed Gulan pups in Vanaheim. I wonder if these two are the descendants of the Gulan he brought here long ago.
That explains how they got to the desert. Another gift for the Dark Elves. Freya, will you continue that story about your brother? He stumbled into Alfheim, became a legend, and left?
He did make a lasting impression. So when at last he returned, he was uniquely situated to gain the trust of both sides and help to create a truce. The problem was, both sides trusted only him. So the peace could only last as long as he stayed around to keep it. And with the long war dragging on without an end in sight, I suppose making any kind of peace was an irresistible notion for him, even if it meant having to rule.
I wonder, how'd these two pups end up yoked to the sled?
Ever try flying in a sandstorm? I imagine Freyr showed the Dark Elves that Gulan could be trained to pull a plow. They must have found new uses for them once the sandstorm arrived. I imagine they're now bred to aid in traveling the surface.
Massive door we found earlier.
That door required two keys.
Aye, so it did. Let's keep looking then. Sort of a harp. I can play beautifully, you know.
I do not. I would prefer it remain that way.
That's all my brother's tributes.
Would you prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves. Ha!